Our topic for today is negative exponents.
Aha!
Raised to 2 is equal to 5 into 5, which is equal to 25. Do you know what 5 raised to negative 2 is? Here, 5 is the base and negative 2 is the negative exponent.
Can I help you?
No, thank you. I can manage.
Huh?
In 5 raised to 2, we multiply 5 twice. In 5 raised to negative 2, we need to do the exact opposite operation. Instead of multiplying, we need to divide. Dividing by 5 is equal to multiplying by 1 upon 5. Therefore, 5 raised to negative 2 is equal to 1 upon 5 into 1 upon 5, which is equal to 1 upon 25, which is equal to 1 upon 5 raised to 2.
Please, help me.
Okay, let's go.
This is my car.
Let us take another example. 7 raised to negative 3 is equal to 1 upon 7 multiplied 3 times. Therefore, 7 raised to negative 3 is equal to 1 upon 7 into 1 upon 7 into 1 upon 7 is equal to 1 upon 343, which is equal to 1 upon 7 raised to 3. Hence, we can say that A raised to minus M is equal to 1 upon A raised to M.
I will help if you give me your carrots.
Okay.
Now, start your car.
Thanks. Bye.